be over here. Come on over, but let's keep one person at the door.
I'm going to come on.
Yes. We want to welcome you to our Veterans Day assembly. We'll talk about that in a minute. I want to introduce Eli Trujillo. He is, last time we did this, we had one of our ex-students, Marines, who is in Afghanistan right now, was here, and Tom is Bruce. I have my caution on the phone. If you have that young buck here again, and you don't have him here, but Eli is a young Marine. Presentation of public and legislative, so we're all standing. I'm ready. We may have technical difficulties, so we'll do the best we can. But we want to welcome you to our Veterans Day assembly here at your academy. And all veterans, we appreciate what you have done for us, for our troops. So we have the students here from Foundation to put together a program we'd like to share with you, showing our appreciation. And as soon as we're done here, we're going to go all the way to the back, and we'll take you back there and have some things we'd like to share with you, and hopefully have some time for this dialogue as well. But we have several things. The videos that you've seen have been put together by one of our students. We have some singing to do, and also a dance number from our dance group. So without any other ado, we're going to go ahead and get started.
Small ensemble that we take some, we take the Armed Forces Medley, and we get to the part that represents your